Magic 104.1 KMGL presents the amazing 80s weekend. Scott Andrews here at 3 o'clock.
KMGL, Oklahoma City.
Magic 104.1 KMGL. How you doing? Scott Andrews. Hope you're keeping cool. Hey, listen, we've got the freedom to choose for you. Sometime this hour, concert tickets to either REO Speedwagon or Styx. Listen later this hour to win on Magic 104.1 KMGL. Magic 104.1 KMGL. Mr. from 1985 and Broken Wings. How you doing? Scott Andrews here. 20 minutes after 3 o'clock on your Sunday scorching afternoon. 99 degrees right now in Oklahoma City. We'll check the forecast for you on the way next. And don't forget, we're giving you the freedom to choose concert tickets all weekend long to either REO Speedwagon or Styx. Listen all weekend long. As a matter of fact, this hour, I'll have a chance for you to win. Listen for me to ask you to be caller 10, and you will call in and win. We'll tell you when to call in and exercise your freedom to choose. Plus, we'll spotlight, of course, the amazing 80s all weekend long. REO Speedwagon, I've got lined up for you. Celine Dion and Gloria Estefan, too. Hang on.
Where everything old can look new again for less.
Oklahoma City Land.
There still is a heat advisory today with heat indices to 110 degrees. Otherwise, this afternoon, partly cloudy, 20% chance of a shower and thunderstorm. Hot with a high of 105. Tonight, partly cloudy, 20% chance of a shower, low about 78. Right now, sunny and 100 in Oklahoma City.
KMGL,
$25,000. Call now and receive a whole house installation for $19.95. Limited time offer.
Magic 104.1 KMGL right now giving you a chance. The freedom to choose. If you're my 10th caller right now at 460-5104, you'll have the freedom to choose concert tickets to either REO Speedwagon or Styx. It's from the station you listen to the most this summer, Magic 104.1 KMGL. Good luck. Magic 104 KMGL, who's this?
My name is Tawana.
Tawana?
Uh-huh.
You're the correct caller.
Oh,
you're caller 10. You got the freedom to choose, girl.
Oh, I want REO.
A pair of concert tickets to REO?
Yes.
August 13th.
Oh, gosh.
Okay.
That's good.
Well, congratulations.
Oh,
you've got
you.
REO with Foreigner and Peter Frampton all in one show. Can you handle that?
Oh, yes, I could. Oh, thank you.
Make plans for August 13th at the Zoo Amphitheater. Enjoy the concert and tell me which radio station do you listen to the most?
Oh, Magic 104.
Magic 104.1 plays the very best of the 70s, 80s, and especially the 90s. And this weekend, we're spotlighting the amazing 80s. 1984.
Magic 104.1 KMGL. The amazing 80s weekend continues. That's from 84 Hall & Oates and Out of Touch. Scotty Andrews here. Glad to have you along this scorching Sunday afternoon. We've got 100 degrees right now at the studios here of KMGL. 11 minutes before 4 o'clock. And don't forget, KMGL is inviting you to the Summer Twilight Concerts. All summer long, we want you to meet Larry Grant and Kathy Yeager tonight at 6:30. All right, the Stage Center, it's located at Sheridan and Hudson downtown. You can enjoy the British invasion and register to win a stay at the Marriott Hotel while you're there. It's from the station you listen to the most. We're Magic 104.1 KMGL. On the way, Spandau Ballet from 83 and some Michael Bolton, too.
It's a fabulous...
Magic 104.1 KMGL. We've got a great way for you to beat the heat. It's dive-in movies at Whitewater Bay. Want you to come join us Thursday night for another great movie after 4 o'clock. You can get in for just $8. It's from the station you listen to the most for summer fun, Magic 104.1. Magic 104.1 is KMGL. We're presenting the amazing 80s weekend all weekend long. 4 o'clock here with Scott Andrews.
KMGL, Oklahoma City.
Back for good. Let's take that on Magic 104.1 KMGL. We're the station you listen to the most from noon until 1 weekday afternoons for the lunchtime flashback. Kathy Yeager is your host. She's going to play all your requests from the 70s and 80s. It's time to flashback during your lunchtime. Check it out this week only on Magic 104.1 KMGL. From 1980s, Pat Benatar there, hit me with your best shot. 420, Scott Andrews with you this Sunday afternoon. It's here, the new Magic 104.1 KMGL On Air magazine. Now, if you haven't seen this, you really need to pick one up sometime and take a look through it. If you're wondering why you should have one, well, here it is. It's easy. You can win $500 cash. And plus, we're going to include you in on the inside scoop of the winning Magic Song of the Day, plus an interview this time with Celine Dion, and also Elton John is in there, too. Your favorite Magic personalities is included in that. Pick up yours today, free, here at the studios of KMGL, 400 East Britain Road, or you can stop by wherever we're out. It's from the station you listen to the most, Magic 104.1 KMGL. We'll check the updated forecast for you. Ozark Mountain Daredevils next from 75, and we'll do some Peter Cetera next.
Magic 10.
Fabrics Unlimited, where everything old can look new again for less.
Oklahoma City.
The heat advisory continues with heat indices to 110 degrees, so be careful, drink lots of water. This afternoon, partly cloudy, 20% chance of a shower, hot with a high about 105. Tonight, clouds, 20% chance of showers, low 78. Tomorrow, cloudy, 30% chance of showers, high of 102. Sunny and 100 now.
KMGL.
Magic 104.1 KMGL, the amazing 80s weekend continues with Rick Springfield from 1982. And don't talk to strangers. I'm not one. Talk to me, will you? It's 13 before 5 o'clock. Glad to have you along with us this Sunday afternoon as we go to 102 degrees now in Oklahoma City. For all you space fans out there, I thought you might be interested in this. From Kennedy Space Center this morning, Space Shuttle Columbia safely returned to Earth. The space plane landed at the Kennedy Space Center at 8:37 in the morning this morning, Eastern Time, ending the longest flight in space shuttle history. So we made history this morning. The medical research mission lasted 16 days and nearly 22 hours. That's 7 hours longer than the previous shuttle record set last year by Endeavour. So I thought you might be interested in that. Great music continues as we do the amazing 80s weekend all the way from 87 Stevie Winwood. And we'll do Westless Heart, too. Hang on.
We love folks. That's what we do.
Magic 104.1 KMGL. We're giving you freedom all this holiday weekend long. Freedom to choose concert tickets to either REO Speedwagon or Styx. Listen all weekend, and as a matter of fact, next hour, we'll tell you when to call in and exercise your freedom to choose. Plus, we'll spotlight the amazing 80s all weekend long. From 1987, Mr. Stevie Winwood, The Finer Things on Magic 104.1.
While there is time.
Magic 104.1 KMGL, giving you the amazing 80s weekend. It's 5 o'clock with Scotty Andrews.
KMGL, Oklahoma City.
Magic 104.1 KMGL and the amazing 80s weekend continues from 1987. That was Starship. Scott Andrews here, 8 minutes after 5. We just hit 105 degrees, by the way. Don't forget, we're giving you the chance, freedom to choose concert tickets to REO Speedwagon or Styx. Listen later this hour to win on Magic 104.1. Magic 104.1 KMGL inviting you tonight to the Summer Twilight Concerts. Larry Grant and Kathy Yeager will be there tonight at 6:30 at Stage Center, Sheridan and Hudson downtown. Enjoy the British invasion. And while you're there, register to win a stay at the Marriott Hotel from the station that you listen to the most, Magic 104.1. Magic 104.1 KMGL, Miss Paula Abdul from 89, Forever Your Girl. It's 5:20, Scott Andrews, so glad to have you with us on this scorching hot Sunday afternoon. 100 degrees right now at the studios. An updated forecast for you is on the way, as well as some more great music for you, too. Huey Lewis from 82, along with the news, by the way. And Will to Power is on the way next. Don't forget, giving you that chance at freedom. Freedom to choose concert tickets. I've got REO Speedwagon or Styx tickets coming up sometime this hour. Listen for me to ask you to call in and win on this amazing 80s weekend on Magic 104.1 KMGL.
Unlimited, where everything old can look new again for less.
Oklahoma City Planet.
The heat advisory continues with heat indices to 110 this afternoon. Partly cloudy, 20% chance of a shower. Hot with a high of 105. Tonight, clouds, 20% chance of rain, low 78. Tomorrow, 30% chance of thunderstorm and a high near 102. Right now, mostly sunny in Oklahoma City and 105.
KMGL.
From 1983, Stand Back, Magic 104.1, KMGL, during the amazing 80s weekend. How you doing? Scott Andrews here, 13 before 6 o'clock, and I've got a chance for you right now, a chance to choose, as we give you the freedom to choose all weekend long, concert tickets now to either REO or Styx. You be my 10th caller at 460-5104. You'll have the freedom to choose concert tickets to either of those concerts from the station that you listen to the most this summer, Magic 104.1 KMGL. Good luck. Magic 104.1 KMGL. Let's go to the phones and get ourselves a winner. Hi. Hi, KMGL.
Yeah, I was calling about your tickets.
Well, you're the winner. You're caller 10.
All right.
Yes. What's your name?
Tony Stevens.
Tony?
Yeah.
What part of the city are you calling from?
Norman, Oklahoma.
Well, guess what? You've got the freedom to choose now, guy. A pair of concert tickets to either REO Speedwagon on August 13th or Styx July 25th. Which will it be?
REO Speedwagon.
REO Speedwagon with Foreigner and Peter Frampton. Can you handle those all those guys in one show?
Buddy, I don't know if I can or not.
August 13th at the Zoo Amphitheater. We want to see you there, okay?
I'll be there. When I married my wife, I got the tickets to REO Speedwagon, and I couldn't go 15 years ago.
Well, make this an anniversary celebration.
I sure will.
Enjoy the concert, and tell me, which radio station do you listen to the most?
Magic 104.1, the number one.
I'm really happy for you.
Magic Magic 104.1 FM, KMGL, giving you the amazing 80s weekend. Scott Andrews with you at 6 o'clock.
KMGL, Oklahoma City.
Magic 104.1 KMGL, the station you listen to the most for your favorite love songs on Magic After Dark. And you could win a special anniversary gift from the Medallion Hotel. Listen weeknights at 8 o'clock for the details on Magic 104.1 KMGL. Here's a fine young cannibal, She Drives Me Crazy, from 1988. Magic 104.1 KMGL. How you doing? Scott Andrews, 11 minutes after 6 o'clock. Listen, there's still time to catch the summer twilight concert tonight. Larry Grant and Kathy Yeager are on their way. Starts at 6:30, the center stage. Sheridan and Hudson with the British Invasion.
When we were love, the colors of light, my
Magic 104.1 KMGL. It's the voice of Boy George and the Culture Club. Karma Chameleon. Scott Andrews, 20 minutes after 6 o'clock. I certainly hope you're enjoying this amazing 80s weekend as much as I am. Some more great stuff from Phil Collins and Los Lobos from the 80s are coming up in the hour. Just a little bit of what's going on here at the radio station. You won concert tickets this weekend. Oreo and Styx. How about some cash? Well, KMGL is the station that you listen to most to win the big cash. We have it weekday mornings at 7:20 with the Magic Morning Club as they announce the Magic Song of the Day. Listen tomorrow morning at 7:20. They'll announce the song, then keep your radio set all day long, even while you work, to 104.1 for your chance to win $104 in cash. It's that simple from all of us here at Magic 104.1 KMGL.
Magic 104.1 KMGL.
Again, for less.
City,
the updated forecast for Oklahoma City tonight: partly cloudy, 20% chance of a thunderstorm, a low of 76. Tomorrow, clouds, a 20% chance of a thunderstorm, high of 98. Monday night, tomorrow night, partly cloudy, 30% chance again at rain, and a low in the lower 70s. Clear and 99 now in the city. Magic 104.1 KMGL. It's Los Lobos with La Bamba. Scott Andrews here, about 16 before 7 o'clock at Larry Snow with Magic After Dark tonight. And all your requests beginning at 8 o'clock. Magic 104.1 and KMGL and General Cinemas invite you to Summer Movie Camp. Now, each Wednesday at 10 a.m., your child can see a top movie, enjoy a soft drink and popcorn for just $2.50. This Wednesday's movie is Arabian Nights. And if you'd like more details, you can call me here at Magic 104.1 KMGL. Heart with Ann Wilson is next.
If you could take
Magic 104.1 KMGL and the amazing 80s weekend from 1980. That's Irene Cara and Fame. Scott Andrews here. 7 minutes before 7 o'clock, Larry Snow is up next. Don't forget, we've got the great way to beat the heat. It's the drive-in, the dive-in movies, Whitewater Bay. Join us this Thursday night for another great movie. After 4 o'clock, you can get in for only $8. We'd like to see you there.